Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Virgos, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Virgos. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys. So let's see what are these cards. Virgos, if you want more clarity in your situation, Virgos, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy. So stay tuned for that reading, guys. So let's start with these cards here. We have five of moons, five of spheres, completed world. So in your situation, guys, Virgos, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. There are certain things you are, just thinking, pondering again and again. You are playing that situation again and again in your mind, just wishing that you said differently or you spoke differently or you decided differently in that particular situation. So you are just wishing that things were different, guys. Maybe you are thinking about your past or maybe some struggles or fights you had with this person you love. You are simply wishing that things were different today. And you are disappointed and you feel lost and you are really stressed because of that. Maybe what you decided is wrong and you have realized it only today. So your wrong decisions are the reason for troubles today, guys, and you are simply wishing that you never decided in such a way, just wishing that things were different today, guys. Virgos, so and I also see that you are having that determination in your heart. You are a determined person and you are having that strong will and you are struggling today maybe to make this person understand about you, or it may be a situation in your work, guys. So you have made some wrong decisions and the effects you are experiencing, the effects today. So maybe some financial loss, some struggles in your life today, but you are determined. You are someone who is who has that strong willpower and you want to change things. So you are making a lot of efforts today in your life. So you want to change the way things are in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, guys. And that is the reason we have this card here, guys. So whatever troubles you are seeing in your life, Virgos, lot of trials you are facing, lot of troubles, but it is all going to resolve, guys. It is all going to change and you are going to see a sense of completion, happiness in your life today. Things will change for the better for you, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship, guys. We have fortitude in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your situation today, maybe in this love, if you are already in a breakup, if you are in a separation, there is going to be a reversal, guys. You are going to be back with them. You are going to have a better understanding with this person. Or maybe for some of you, if you are in a good relationship with this person, there may be some troubles, some kind of misunderstandings may come in between you both, guys. So That is what I see with this card, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have Page of Suns. So with this card in your work situation, guys, it may be you are, what to say, having some kind of surprise reaching you. There is someone visiting you. This person may be someone you are expecting. Maybe it may be regarding some collaborations or partnerships, some kind of a news. It may be a good news, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, Virgos. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes after a few seconds of silence. So when you choose the card, that reading may resonate, guys, may answer your questions or doubts you have in your mind. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with this card. I will keep this card aside. We will see what is the card here. We have the Frog Prince. Intimacy. So with this card, guys, the energy is that maybe in your situation today, there is someone interested in you. They are coming towards you, but you are not willing to let themselves come towards you. You are pushing them away from you. Maybe because you are scared of intimacy with that person. Intimacy does not mean a very close relationship. It also means that having open-hearted communication with that person, guys. So you are afraid of that. You are afraid of that true intimacy and the challenges it brings. Maybe you have an image of yourself and you don't want to, and you always you always portray the image you have. But you don't want this person to know the truth, what you are in truth. So you are afraid of something. So that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you. So that is the energy here, guys. So maybe there is someone interested in you, and maybe if you are willing to let down your guard, let this person understand your truth, what is there in your heart, you are simply going to see beautiful changes in your life, and there is going to be a beautiful relationship flourishing for you, guys. And you need to understand that. That is the energy with this card. And when you are truly intimate with someone, it has its own rewards. And today, that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you. Because you do not want them to know what is there in your heart and what you are. That is the reason you are keeping them at a distance. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading with the first card, the Frog Prince. So let's see what is the second card, guys. The second card for those who chose this card, let's see, it is Check Your Emotions. So with this card, guys, it just means that today in your situation, maybe there is a particular circumstance today and you are feeling really emotional. And sometimes when we are emotional, our feelings get the better of us and we react immediately and we go for spontaneous impulses. Whatever we want to say, we just blurt it out. But today we need to keep our emotions and feelings in check, because this is the time for appropriate responses, so not reactions. So when we feel really angry, sad, or we are desperate in some situation, we should not express all that to hurt the other person. In that heat of the moment, we should not let our words hurt that other person. So we should keep a check on that, keep a check on our emotions today. And when we do that, we will be able to find a balance. And it is a very good thing. It's a very great thing for us and for that other person in the long run, guys. So when we express our happiness or sadness through, in a very careful manner, through appropriate responses instead of reactions, it is going to change the way things are between us, and it is going to be helpful in finding the balance we need in our life, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose the second card. That is the reading, guys, for y'all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.